Well, hello again. Go ahead and just pick out random books. I'll tell you if I've read them.
Ow!
Well, your sister's picked out 3. You got 5 different bookshelves to choose from. If you don't
Wait,
see
what?
Anything.
All right, yeah, you have books over there.
And in the closet, and right here.
Okay, that's a lot.
What can I say? I like to read. And this is my current read. While she's decides on that, let me play my song. She's found 1.
Nope. 2.
Oh, I didn't see the second one. Ah.
I don't know what it is, but I got that feeling. Waking up in this bed next to you, swear the room, yeah, got no ceiling. If we lay that the day just passes by,
goodbye.
I might get to too much talking.
I'll tell you something.
Damn. I like me better when I'm with you. I like me better when I'm with you. I knew from the first time. I stayed for a long time. I like me better when I like me better when I'm with you.
And she's found the 3. That. So we have found Hocus Pocus and the all new sequel, Beauty and the Beast lost in a book, and Beyond a Darkened Shore. Is there one more you might want to choose that you think is interesting? Maybe on the shelf? Another Beauty and the Beast.
Oh, that's a Beauty and the Beast one?
Yeah.
Oh.
A Beauty and the Beast, the Tale of Love and Revenge. Just got that. So, those will be for my November book haul.